Hello, my name is Dean Lewis. It's an honor to be here performing for you all tonight. I'm going to be playing a song of mine called Falling Up, and I'd like to do a quick thank you to the Anzacs. My grandfather, Claude Lewis, was an Anzac, and I'm very proud to be his grandson.
Things were happening. I felt the weight of the expectation on my chest. My mind was traveling, but I swear that I don't remember where it went. They said things were growing, so why do I feel like nothing at all is left? So I'll keep on moving, 'cause if I'm standing still, then I'll feel the emptiness. 'Cause I get so lonely and you get so low, and I look so stupid when I lose control. I'm alone in my bedroom and the walls are caving in, and I thought I'd be happy, but I'm barely breathing. Oh, I'm barely breathing. I guess I'm feeling down, but I'm falling up, and I'm breaking out, but not out of luck. As I breathe the air into my lungs, I won't eat everything, but nothing's ever good enough. I gotta change me, and if I wake up now, there's a chance to start again. But if I wait, could I get back to the place where it all began? Before I got so lonely and you got so low, and I looked so stupid when you came to my show. I'm alone in the spotlight and the walls are caving in, and I thought I'd be happy, but I'm barely breathing. Oh, I'm barely breathing. I guess I'm feeling down, but I'm falling up, and I'm breaking out, but not out of luck. As I breathe the air into my lungs, I won't eat everything, but nothing's ever good enough. And I hate the man that I've turned into, and I've come so far, what did I lose? And I swear to God, I'll make it through, I'll make it through. 'Cause I get so lonely and you get so low, and I look so stupid when you came to my show. I'm alone in the spotlight and the walls are caving in, and I thought I'd be happy, but I'm barely breathing. Oh, I'm barely breathing. I guess I'm feeling down, but I'm falling up, and I'm breaking out, but not out of luck. As I breathe the air into my lungs, I won't eat everything, but nothing's ever good enough.